हेलो दोस्तों, मैं गौरव आप सबका स्वागत करता हूं मेरे YouTube चैनल कोडन बायोलॉजी में।
आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द टुडेज पॉडकास्ट ऑफ अ डिफेक्टिव आयन चैनल इन सिस्टिक फाइब्रोसिस। सिस्टिक फाइब्रोसिस इज अ सीरियस एंड रिलेटिवली कॉमन हेरिडिटरी डिजीज ऑफ ह्यूमंस। अबाउट 5% ऑफ वाइट अमेरिकन आर कैरियर्स हैविंग one defective and one normal copy of the gene. Only individuals with two defective copies show the severe symptoms of the disease. Obstruction of the gastrointestinal and respiratory tracts commonly leading to bacterial infection of the airways and death due to respiratory insufficiency before the age of 30. In cystic fibrosis, the thin layer of mucus that normally coat the internal surfaces of the lung is abnormally thick, obstructing airflow and providing a haven for pathogenic bacteria, particularly Staphylococcus aureus and Pseudomonas aeruginosa. The defective gene in cystic fibrosis patient was discovered in 1989. It encodes a membrane protein called Cystic Fibrosis Transmembrane Conductance Regulator or CFTR. This protein has two segments, each containing six transmembrane helixes, two nucleotide binding domains and a short regulatory region. CFTR, or we can say Cystic Fibrosis Transmembrane Conductance Regulator, is therefore very similar to other ABC transporter proteins. The normal CFTR protein proved to be an ion channel specific for chloride ions. The channel conduct chloride ion across the plasma membrane when both nucleotide binding domains have bound ATP, and it closes when the ATP on one end of the nucleotide binding domain is broken down to ADP and inorganic phosphate. The chloride channel is further regulated by phosphorylation of several serine residues in the regulatory domain, catalyzed by cyclic AMP-dependent protein kinase. When the regulatory domain is not phosphorylated, the chloride channel is closed. The mutation responsible for cystic fibrosis in 70% of the cases result in deletion of a phenylalanine residue at position 508. The mutant protein folds incorrectly, which interferes with its insertion in the plasma membrane, resulting in reduced chloride movement across the plasma membrane of epithelial cells that lines the airways, digestive tract and exocrine glands, including pancreas, sweet gland, bile ducts and vessel deferens. Diminished export of chloride ion is accompanied by diminished export of water form cells, causing the mucus on their surface to become dehydrated, thick and excessively stick. In normal circumstances, cilia on epithelial cells that line the inner surface of the lungs constantly sweep away bacteria that settle in the mucus, but the thick mucus in individual with cystic fibrosis hinders this process, frequently infection by bacteria such as Staphylococcus aureus and Pseudomonas aeruginosa result, causing progressive damage to the lungs and reduced respiratory efficiency. Respiratory failure is commonly the cause of death in people with cystic fibrosis. So, this is the topic of CFTR, Cystic Fibrosis Transmembrane Conductance Regulator,